join forces to prove that dreams can come true.
Daryl Braithwaite, I'm looking for Emma Jones.
Yes, she's right here. I'm Jeanette King.
Jeanette, how are you?
Come in.
Thank you very, very much.
Emma is 13 years old. She's an A-grade student and well on her way to representing Australia in the Winter Paralympics. But at just 7 years of age, Emma lost her leg to cancer. While this would stop most people in their tracks, it never stopped Emma. Like many other 13-year-olds, Emma has always dreamed of meeting the world's most famous princess of them all, Diana.
I'm in for Emma.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
I'm Daryl Braithwaite.
Hi.
Can I come and sit next to you?
Yes.
No, I believe that you're a fan of Princess Diana. Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, I believe that you're... grandmother may have contacted the Sun Herald about a luncheon for to meet Princess Diana out here in Sydney.
Uh-huh.
And you've been selected.
Meeting Michael Jordan inspires and moves. Next on